Scout GNF, et bienvenue à nouveau dans une toute nouvelle vidéo.
Well, you guys probably don't know what that means. That means, what's good, GN fam? Welcome back to a brand new video in French. For you guys in France watching this video, this one's for you. Today, we're here with episode 3 of the Full Court Press game show presented by GN Sports. Today, we have two new guests, but you guys will get to know them real soon. We got my boy Joaco, my boy Joseka. They're both NBA experts. They know everything about the game. And say something about you guys. Let's start with Joaco.
I don't know. Like, I like playing video games and basketball. That's pretty much it.
All right, how about you, Joseka?
Same. I like basketball. I like watching the NBA and stuff.
Okay. With the first question, what do you guys think about the NBA bubble? Let's start with Joseka.
I think they organize it well, you know, with the hotels, the courts, you know, everyone separated and stuff, you know, very organized. They did a pretty good job, you know, playing the games, 8 game seasons, you know, pretty well done by them.
How about you, Joaco?
Well, I think pretty much the same as Jose. And they had it pretty organized because they had, like, no positives in the bubble. And, yeah.
Yeah, that's good. And, okay, so you guys have been watching the playoffs, obviously.
Yeah.
What has been your favorite game thus far?
Dallas versus Clippers.
Yeah, but what game? I know that series has been intense, but what specific
game 5?
Game 5. What happened? Game 5. Why is it game 5?
Because Lucas bought him.
I'm guarding the ball. I'm gonna track Doncic and try to prevent that ball from coming into him.
Finney Smith to inbound. Back to Doncic. Doncic pulls up, 3-pointer. Bang! Bang!
Lucas buzzer beater, yeah. That was intense, man. Like Bad Bunny says, Luca Doncic, yo no fallo, something like that. Right? Yeah. I'll put a clip of it right now. Hey, Joseka, how about you?
I forgot the game. I think game 5 about Utah and Denver.
Oh, when, yeah, the game that Jamal Murray went extreme. Like we say.
Yeah, and Donovan Mitchell made 50 both.
Yeah.
That game.
I was watching the game and that the 360 layup he did.
Yeah.
Okay, so any upsets we've seen in one of these games, any game that you were 100% convinced one team was going to win, but the other team, you know, just snapped that game and played extremely well, Joseka?
An upset game for me, game 1 of Bucks in Orlando. I was surprised they won.
How about you?
I have no clue how they won.
Okay, Joaco.
Game 1 of Portland and Lakers. I thought Lakers would sweep Portland.
And, you know, Dame Dollar, bubble MVP, man. He said, jobs ain't done. We're going to win the championship. So.
Hey, Lillard, 61 points, back-to-back games of 50-plus. How bad did you want this win tonight?
It ain't nothing. I want more. Ain't nothing. I want more.
I told you
when I first came here, I said, I ain't come here to waste my time. I came here. They gave us a chance to get in like we asked for, and that's what we're here to do. Job still ain't done, but I said, you know what I'm here for. We trying to get in. Our work ain't done yet. But we fighting for it.
In that fourth quarter.
This is not a GN Sports video without a little games So we'll start off with the fan favorite, see or no. Get your images, get your see or no. Let's get it. Okay, we have, well, we still don't know if these games are gonna be like played, but let's just assume that they're gonna be played. Tonight, Lakers versus Blazers. Game 5, if the Lakers win, they advance to the second round. Is it a see or no? Okay, let's start with Joseka. Joseka, why is it a see?
Because Damian Lillard is not gonna play. And that's the factor of the Blazers. He has to drop like 50 to beat them.
Yeah, Joaco, how about you?
Because just like, yeah, Lillard's not gonna play and the Lakers are just much better than the Blazers.
You know, this game is very exciting. And I put C because the Blazers, they made a great comeback, turning the season around to make the playoffs. And I think that they're not gonna throw away that process. They're not gonna throw away those games that they won. So I think that the Blazers are gonna come back and put the series 3-2. And I think I expect CJ McCollum to have a great game, an excellent game, Damian Lillard, you know, he's gonna do what he does, man. So, okay, second game, we got Bucks versus Magic. It's another situation. If the Bucks win, they advance to the second round.
What was that?
So now we're going with the second seed. Oh, no, we got the Bucks versus the Magic. This is another game that if the Bucks win, they advance to the second round. You know, this is a great game, but I got to go with a no. How about you guys? I go no. Okay, so Joseka, why is it a C?
Because, wait, you say Bucks are going to win or Orlando are going to win?
Okay, so Joaco, why is it a no?
Because Magic are not good.
Magic aren't good. Well, like, I expect this to be a very entertaining game, but, you know, we're trying to see some action, man. And if people like me, we want to see some action. We want to see great games. And that's not a game with action. I'm not excited to watch that match. Okay, so now we're talking about an entertaining matchup. We're going to the Mavericks versus the Clippers. We already know what this is, where this is going. We gotta go with a C. Joseka, why is this a C?
I think it's a C because like that's the best series right now alive. You know, Kawhi with the defense. You know, Paul George. You know, played well last game. You know, Luka Doncic. You know, he's playing incredible. But last game, I think he didn't get it well, you know. Two straight games playing like a monster versus one of the best defensive teams of all, you know, he couldn't. But now Porzingis is back. You know, when Porzingis was on the game, it was a very good matchup. And that's a complete 100% seed.
That is very true, Joseka. How about you, Joaco?
I think that it could go either way. Because if Paul George plays good, then the Clippers have a higher chance of winning. Because they have Paul George and Kawhi, two of the best defenders in the NBA.
I totally agree with you too. This series could go either way. This is the decisive game 6. You know, if the Clippers come on top, it's over. But the Mavericks could force a game 7. But, you know, you guys talk Porzingis. You know, I have a little bit of experience with the boy Kristaps. You know, me as a Knicks fan. He fakes those injuries. You know why he didn't play game 5? Because he was scared. He was scared he was going to be humiliated. Because, okay, let's be honest. He hasn't been playing as great as people expected him to play in the playoffs.
Why are you bullying me?
Yeah.
So, you know, hopefully he can bounce back in this game six. Because, you know, we want to see the Mavericks win. Our own J.J. Barea is in the Mavericks. So we're probably rooting for him. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So now we're going with, you know, this rapid fire is going to be – it's going to be fire. So now we're going to rapid fire. Okay. You guys are going to tell me the first thing that comes into your mind about these two things. We're going to start off, Blazers beat the Lakers in game five.
Yes.
Oh, Joseka.
No.
Blazers just 1 of 4 to start. LeBron James gets inside. And
right.
Why not?
No, I don't think they're going to come out with a win. Yeah, and I think it's going to be like they're going to win by 15, 10, something like that. Not close, but not that much, you know. I think Blazers going to put like an update. Like, they're going to be playing like until the end, I think.
Welcome.
Like, LeBron and Anthony Davis are better than the whole Blazers team. And it's obvious that the Lakers are going to win.
So, okay. So, I got to tell something to you guys. How about Danny Brickin' Green? He's totally the opposite of Green's.
LeBron's not going to give him the ball anymore.
That's fine. That's what he should do, though. Okay, now we got Jalen Green or Cade Cunningham? What's that guy?
Jalen.
Jalen?
Jalen
is too explosive, man.
Even Jalen, like, he can finish, he can shoot. He's a great pick and roller player, too. He jumps high so no one can contest his shot.
You're hearing it here first. 24/7 Sports. Fix your rankings because 24/7 Sports has Jalen Green second and Cade Cunningham one. My opinion, Jalen Green is much better because his athleticism, his outside shot. But that doesn't take anything away that Cade Cunningham is a great player. He's a great point guard, and he's going to have a great year if the NCAA plays with the Oklahoma State Cowboys. Okay, all right, for the next one we have, this one's a long one, and this one tricky. Do you think LaMelo Ball will be the first pick heading to Minnesota?
Anthony Edwards.
No.
Anthony Edwards, Joseka?
Well, I actually traded for Booker.
Oh, thanks. Oh, okay. So you think they're going to trade the first pick for Devin Booker?
Yeah.
It's going to be hard for Phoenix to trade Booker, but it's a possibility. Joseka, how about you?
I don't have, like, a special first pick, like, player. I don't think LaMelo's going to be first pick. But I don't know. We'll see. I haven't seen that much of the draft this year. But, you know, I don't think he's going to be first pick. But top three for sure.
Yeah, I agree with you guys. Like, I don't think he's going to be the first pick because, you know, they got D'Lo. You know, they got ice in my veins, you know.
They got a guard already. So there's Anthony Edwards and James Wiseman. And so.
Wiseman. Well, Wiseman is hard because you got Karl Towns at center.
Then they have to trade it.
Yeah, you got to trade. Or you can get Anthony Edwards. Well, for the next one, we got Fall Guys or 2K21?
2K21.
I don't know. I haven't seen 2K21 gameplay. If it's trash, Fall Guys. Fall Guys.
Fall Guys. I love me some Fall Guys. I don't play, but, you know, I watch a lot of YouTubers and play, and it looks very fun. Oh.
When Flight plays Fall Guys, that's a bad thing.
Yeah, they're saying that they're going to bring it on mobile. So if it's on mobile, I'm a cop. We got a cop. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, this one. Mavs win the series over the Clippers. Joseka.
I would love to that happens. I would love that, you know, but I think Clippers gonna go on top, you know. They already have Kawhi, an experienced player with already, what, 2-3 championships? I don't even remember. You know, I don't think they're gonna let them down. Luka Doncic, you know, and Porzingis, you know, they are both great duo. They're young, you know, they have a special future, but I don't think they're gonna top Clippers.
How about you, Joaco?
But I'm rooting for you.
The Clippers will beat them 100%, even if it goes to game 7. Like, I want the Mavs to win, but it's not gonna happen.
Okay. 100%. Okay. Wendy's or Popeyes? Joseka.
I haven't tried Popeyes. Wendy's.
Never tried Popeyes.
Nope.
There you go with Wendy's.
Yep.
Hey, Joaco, how about you?
Wendy's.
Why?
It's just better.
Have you ever tried Popeyes?
Yeah.
Yeah? What have you tried?
I don't remember.
Oh, well, because that's why you chose Wendy's. Wendy's compared to Popeyes. This is Wendy's. Popeyes doesn't even fit on the street. Have you guys tried the nuggets? The nuggets?
I don't remember. I don't know what I tried.
The nuggets hit different.
I haven't tried it. I cannot say.
You guys got to try the Popeyes nuggets. Chicken sandwich. Great. Okay, now we're going to a new segment. It's called Like or Dislike. I'm going to tell you some things, and you're going to tell me if you like it or you dislike. The first one is the Fall Guys hype. Joseka.
Like, I like them. I think it's gonna be a game, but then it's gonna go down. It's gonna be a pretty good game for a couple months, though.
Yeah.
This
game
is trash.
I'm not gonna get into that. Okay. Are you guys with Julian Newman or not? Nah? Like or dislike?
Nah.
Nah, Joaco, why?
Hell no.
He's trash.
Why don't you like Julian?
First of all, I'm not gonna let his dad yell at me, mom.
Man, what the f*** up, man?
Hey, just get on the ground.
I don't give a f***. You start listening? Start listening! Start listening! Start! The whole world says stop going deep! Stop! Listen in! You either pull up, this, or a floater. That's what you f***ing do. This is why. You make horrible decisions, man.
Nah. He's a ball hog, too.
Okay, next one.
Yeah.
LaMelo Ball.
Like.
He do be jelly.
Okay, why do you guys like Joseka first?
I like his gameplay, you know. He can shoot, he can draw, he jelly fan, you know.
Jelly.
He can do everything. Not good at defense, he lazy.
Jerry Baker.
Joaco. He can do everything offensively on the court, and just he's pretty good. I think he's going top 3 in the draft.
Top 3. Okay. So we got Latin Star. Like or dislike?
Dislike.
Why dislike?
I don't know. I never gone there, but It seems bad.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I don't think you'll want Almighty as your waiter, but...
Mi gente, empezamos a trabajar. Estamos aquí en la Distar repartiendo menú en Condado.
Yeah, Joseka, how about you?
Same.
You like? You know...
Same.
Wait, Joseka, give me a second. I've been to Latin Star once. Their wings are good. Joseka, back to you.
No, I same as well.
Oh, you just... Oh, I thought I heard you say like. Oh, dislike? Yeah, nothing different. Why dislike?
Because, I don't know.
Okay, so you wouldn't want Almighty as your waiter also? No, okay, we got, you know, if you guys say dislike on this one, I'm gonna literally kick you out of the show and ban you from the show. Jess or the laser, like or dislike?
Like.
Like? Joseka?
Like.
Like.
It's not even a question.
Yeah, it's not even a question.
Because he makes good content.
Yeah.
Well, right now it's not that much, but.
Yeah, you know, we can all say that before it was a lot better, but, you know, it's not bad. Like, how about.
Yeah.
His content was pretty good until the quarantine. I like Too Hype a lot, but I don't watch them like that much anymore.
You don't watch them like that? Well, you know, I don't want to, you know, I'm a Jester the Laser OG, so, you know, I have a lot of respect for the Too Hype boys, but, you know, I can say that his content back then was a lot better than it is now, but that doesn't mean it's bad. Okay. Bad Bunny, like or dislike?
Like.
Like?
Like.
Joseka?
Like.
Like? Do you guys think he's a good
like.
Writer?
Yeah.
Yeah? What's your favorite song?
I don't have a favorite song. Like, they're all good. The albums are good, so.
Yeah, me neither. Like, I like all of them.
But you don't
have a favorite song.
You don't like Luca Lonchino y Manera que yo fache. No? Okay. So, we're going to the last segment of the show. It's jersey time. So, we will be explaining why we have our hoodie, our jersey, or our shirt on. Let's start with Wago. He has a hoodie too.
I have this Celtics hoodie because, like, they're my favorite team.
And that's it?
Yeah.
How about you, Joseka?
I got Goran Dragic, Miami Heat. You know, I like that team. Not my favorite, but shout out to Cheche.
Yeah, okay, that's good. He's trying to hide that he's a Warriors fan. So. Okay, for me, I have a Duke RJ Barrett jersey. I have this jersey because obviously RJ Barrett's my favorite player, but, you know, the NCAA is probably going to cancel the season. Like, some conferences canceled the college football season. And we're trying to bring awareness that we want to watch college basketball. And, you know, Duke is always one of the favorite teams. But this year, they're an extra favorite team, probably going to be a top five in the preseason polls. And there is obviously a season. But, you know, we want to see college basketball, man. You know, you guys might criticize me on this, but my favorite type of basketball to watch is college basketball. It's a lot more entertaining, and, you know, I like it. And like I said, RJ Barrett's my favorite player. And, you know, this concludes the third episode of the Full Court Press Game Show presented by GN Sports. You know, do you guys have to say anything before we leave?
Thank you for having me in the show.
Yeah, you're always welcome. How about you, Joseka? Anything else?
No. Nothing.
No. Okay. Any social media you guys want to promote? You guys want to plug? No social media, Joseka.
I'm good.
No? You're good? Okay. So, guys, thanks for watching. Remember, subscribe, smash the subscribe button with your nose. And give a like and comment. You know, you can comment that you like the video and give us more ideas for us to make new videos. So subscribe and see you next time.